Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day. Four for me, it's Friday the 4th. As you're watching this, it's probably Saturday. So, tomorrow I'm going ice skating. It's not real ice. At my mum's school, it's like a. Like substitute ice or whatever. But going with my family, so that should be fun. My little cousins and stuff. I literally just looked at my YouTube. I uploaded Vlogmas Day 1, 2, and tonight I'm going to upload 3. But they're not there. I've already deleted the videos. I must have accidentally uploaded them like somewhere else, but I cannot find them. So luckily, I had a video that I filmed the day that I was going to add to this vlog. But I've used that as Vlogmas Day 1. I'm just going to refilm that I did with my brother for day 2 and one for day 3 as well. But today I am going to get my hair done. I was meant to yesterday, but we got there and we went in and they asked me how old I was. I said 14. So we drove all the way from West Wittering to Southsea to Nivea Hair and Beauty. I would not go there. And they said to us, oh, you have to be 16 to highlight, to use colour in your hair. Like, everywhere else does it. We were just like, oh, I don't like them. Really bad. I just took the salon. But yeah, so I'm getting it done today though. And yeah, I am just about to show you actually my Amazon wish list. I'm looking on those different sites and you can just add it to your Amazon wish list so that your family and friends can see. But yeah, I'm just about to open my advent calendar and I will show you.
I legit have the cutest advent calendar ever. It's a picture one. I got it from a Christmas shop in Portsmouth in Cascades, North End Commercial Road. Not North End, Commercial Road. And I will show you. It's so cute. As you can tell, I've already opened 1, 2, and 3, and it's the 4th. So I am looking for number 4. I bet everyone will be screaming to me, telling me where it is. Oh, I see it! Right. Oh, is this like a big one? Oh, it's a little reindeer. Oh, what I got for day 1, because I didn't show that in my Vlogmas, is this little Christmas tree. And yeah.
I thought maybe stick out some of the gold in case it's a bit more.